My quarter! Jeez, I really hope I don't lose a quarter. That would be a nightmare.
You know, Samuel is so cool, he should open up a robot fighting arena where robots like his Ray could battle it out, and it would change our planet, and it would be life-changing. Samuel could do that.
Guys, I have a massive idea. I'm going to build a robot battling ring, and it's gonna be wild. And I, Samuel Richards, will start a petition to bring it to life, and along with this quarter. Kaiju in this place. They are so many in this place. They are so big and powerful, along with being muscular, too. game makes me feel so uncanny, but in a good way, though. I wonder who that is. Hello, Jojo. I am Matso from Oatmeal Candle City in Weak Muscle Island, and I am son of a mecha kaiju called Stomp, which means I am part mecha kaiju and humans, which means I've inherited some special abilities from my father. And so, watch me fight this mecha kaiju.
Man, he is so cool. He's a definition of awesome and amazing. He is powerful and destructive, but in a good way, though.
Oh, you are actually amazing. The son of the first robotic dinosaur out there? Outstanding and amazing. It's just sad that you have your own limits, though. You are mid and I am peak. I made you feel uncanny. You were just canny a minute ago. I can't fight Samuel and Ray. They are so powerful, I feel so uncanny. Come on, man, let's get out of here. So, it's Draga, the Dragon Mecha. I just hope he has steroids. He's gonna get pounded real hard by my Ray.
Ray is the strongest out there. He is worthy in every aspect.